good. What's going on with you tonight? Thank you for calling into my website.
Oh, well, thanks for taking my call. I was wondering if you could do maybe a favor for me. It's not bad, I promise.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Would you grab the pencils from the cup in front of you and put them in your mouth and say the word gentlemen?
Gentlemen.
More than one pencil, kind of like, I don't know, maybe like 5 or 10 of them, and kind of put them in your mouth. Maybe, no?
What do you mean? Oh, 10 pencils in my mouth and say gentlemen over and over?
Yes, exactly.
What's the reference? Does it refer to something?
It's referring to another meme on the internet, I have to say.
A meme, okay, cool. Well, at least you came up with a new meme.
Yes, this one's from a picture from Team Fortress 2.
Team Fortress 2, wow.
Yeah, that's a video game. I don't think you played
Team Fortress 2 sounds pretty cool.
Yes, you should.
Is that like Dungeons and Dragons?
No Dungeons and Dragons for me.
Really? Are you wearing a wizard hat right now?
Yes, I have my wizard cloak hat, yes.
I was wearing one last night, actually.
Really? What do you do with a wizard cloak and hat, huh?
Well, you know, it's on air or off.
Oh, well, out there. It sounds like you're having way too much fun.
Well, you know, I am enjoying myself.
Well, I'm glad you're enjoying yourself. Well, I just wanted to, if you'd do the gentleman thing for me, I really...
Can I do it with one pencil? Can I do it with one pencil?
No, one pencil's lame. You gotta do it like...
Yeah, you're right, one pencil's lame. But memes aren't lame, though, right?
No, memes aren't lame. I mean, there are lame memes, but that's a different story.
Perfect. Gentlemen?
Gentlemen?
Excellent. You are the man.
Gentlemen?
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 Yeah.
I'm very proud of you, Tom.
Gentlemen?